have a friend Jerini, one of the guards, Paul, and Damian Gardner. The guards Paul in turn for four. So we'll get this one turned around, and then they all rejoin the field. We'll get a car behind or a truck behind. 17-10 Jeremy West. his way to victory lane, splashing water all over Dad. Kyle gets it back. Kyle's sixth career prelim win. Crew chief Paul Silva jumps in. And in feature races, since Kyle Larson Racing got his own midget, he has entered 9 feature races. He's won 8. He didn't win, 23rd-4. Owen going up top now. There he goes. Gonna get an Owen Larson cage stand out here in victory lane. We will get Kyle into victory lane. That was one you kind of had to earn there, Kyle. 9 to go. You enter lap traffic and there's 5 cars right in front of you. How tough is it to pick where to go and when to go, especially when you know you got a guy like Jonathan Beasley breathing down your back?
Yeah, it was, I felt like I was setting a pretty decent pace out front. He was catching lap cars really quick and then it started getting a curve built up in 3 and 4, so you couldn't enter any slower than I was, otherwise I'd get tight. But I was trying to look well in front of me, because it seems like whenever the lappers get in crashes here, they kind of wash up the track, and that's where we're running. So I didn't want to get collected right till late last night. But my car felt good. I got a little sloppy there on one restart. I'm trying to, I felt like the entry was getting so wide I could make it time. Running across the middle, but just wasted too much time and caught the fence off the 4 and thought I was giving the race away there, but you were able to hold Jonathan off. Like I said, my car felt good once I could get going. It took me quite a lap each restart to feel like I had good grip, but nice getting another win.
As we roll towards Saturday night, your 6th career prelim win, moving you to 3rd all time. This has to be the most confident you've felt in a race car coming into the Saturday night at Chili Bowl, just by the way that you have run in this Lucas Oil Carroll run.
Yeah, it's been good. We've only, lost twice now with the Racer Champions since we started the team. So it's been great. Yeah, we've been really confident, but I feel like we had to work on it quite a bit tonight to get me feeling comfortable. And I feel like there's still room to improve. So I'm sure Paul will watch the video and I'm sure he's already learned some things there for that race. So that's the pleasure about having Paul Silva with you, just because he's so smart and you can make the right adjustments and improve each time you get the track.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
6th career prelim win for Kyle Larson. We will work on grabbing 2nd place Jonathan Beeson here. Get him in this way. Here he comes. And Jonathan, a heck of a run for you. Well, towards the end, there's a couple laps to go. In 3 and 4, how hair racing was that? No one near the final transfer spot in the Saturday night.